Well, who wore long hair and a fuzzy beard before any hippie was ever here? From patent leather boots and psychedelic clothes and little granny glasses upon his nose.
Santa Claus, the original hippie.
Motorcycle gangs with white leather belts, funny looking caps, their prides would melt. If they could take a look at Santa Claus's buckle, his belly's called pot, that's why he can chuckle.
Santa Claus, the original hippie. Who is the guy who could always fly long before the Wright brothers learned to cry? He's been taking trips since 1583, and he can take a trip without LSD.
Who wears a collar and cuffs of fur? For all we know, there's beads under there. 'Cause he was the first to smell hippie clothes. That's why his fingers up against his nose.
Santa Claus, the original hippie. He's been taking trips since 1583, and he can take a trip without LSD.
Who wears a collar and cuffs of fur? For all we know, there's beads under there. 'Cause he was the first to smell hippie clothes. That's why his fingers up against his nose.
Santa Claus, the original hippie.
Hip, 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 hippie.